It's summertime and you are wondering how to make a slushy. Well, you are so lucky. Today I am going to show you how to make a slushy. So first thing you'll need is a blender. Then you'll need juice and ice. First, you put your juice inside the blender, one cup of juice. Then you put all of your ice inside the blender. Now, you just blend until it's both smooth. And you're done! Enjoy your slushy! Goodbye!